Thank you. Anyway. One, two, ah. Now I can hear my voice. I'm going to leave the country because I heard my voice. Anyway, welcome to... Oh, you want to sing? What? What did he say? You want to come up here and tell us what you said? Isn't he brave? Come on up, my son. This is the bishop. Say hello to the people. He's gonna kiss the mic. What you wanna sing?
What?
Mommy.
No, what are you gonna sing?
What?
A ghetto.
The ghetto. You wanna sing the ghetto? Okay, we'll sing the ghetto. Donnie, you wanna sing the ghetto?
He's gonna sing the ghetto. Wasn't he good? Thank you. John.
Jordan.
Jordan, the River Jordan.
By the rivers of Babylon.
Okay, I'm terribly sorry.
John, you did well. How about a big hand for Jordan, the first movie star? Hey, I didn't do well.
Good job.
Okay. One, two, one. One. Lovejoy, how are you?
Joy, where is he?
Billy.
Yeah.
Nice to see you. Okay,
One man, where did he go?
Okay. He was here, he left the country again. Quickie, gonna bring up Washano and vocals. Help me out some now, this one.
Oh!
Nice to see you. How are you? Ah, there's a sheet over there. Did you sign up? Did you sign up, sir? He's not gonna play? Of course he's gonna play. By the way.
Where's the champagne?
Champagne. Well, the management said, well, you know, it's like this. Champagne.
This is what's gonna go on. Since today's the first anniversary of the Reggae Jam, which is like 1 year old today, which is actually the 13th. Thank you. Congratulations, somebody said. The thing is, there's gonna be free food over there. So when you're peckish, help yourself. The management, food. They mentioned to me champagne, but I think they changed their minds because 50 people before we get champagne. 50 paying. I bring them in. It's 50 cheers. So anyway, I want everybody to feel peckish. There's free food over there. So everybody's kind of here today. Most of the people that started the Reggae Jam with me are not here today. Well, there's one. Rico Dobson, is he still over there?
No, he went home.
He's in the where? He's in the...
He went home, man.
Oh, he's stretching his leg. In the White House. I mean, since he's a very tall person, I think he's going to lose some weight. Anyway, so before get into any more verbal confirmation, thank you, verbal abuse, thank you, Tommy, and I'd like to thank everybody for coming out this afternoon and making this a wonderful, it's wonderful anyway, whether it's the first anniversary or the second. So there's food over there, help yourself, there's going to be more food. As for the mouse, how are you? As for the champagne business, it's kind of tricky. They kind of went,
well,
champagne, get everybody too drunk, nobody will leave. So I'm going to do one more song and get all the happy people up here. Mabel, how are you today? So don't forget, help yourself, there's food over there. Drinks should be coming in too. I'm not sure what kind of drinks they're gonna be. Whether it's gonna be orange juice or watermelon. Anyway, we're gonna go into Three Little Chickens. One, two, key of E. Thank you. you're hungry. You what hungry? You hungry? He hungry. Okay? What'd he say? He's hungry. Well, there's food up there. Huh? He wants some music. You gotta get some music right now. I'm getting up the stage so the band's gonna continue. So I can find out who is over there so I can bring up.
Thank you.
Well, that was the other Chris. Okay, what we're gonna do now is this. We're gonna do a quick change up here.
Man, take a pause for the cause.
An update on the food situation. No more falafel balls till you eat your vegetables. You eat that salad, I'm gonna go with.
I'll have some of that salad in a few minutes. Anyway, Bonnie's gonna, where you going, Bonnie? Food's in the house. Yeah, help yourself. Okay. Chris, mind if somebody use your guitar?
And I gotta remind you, eat the vegetables because vegetables like to be eaten. That's how they reproduce.
Once upon a time, there was a man that came from Mongolia. Anyway, Tommy on guitar. Tommy? Where's Rahman? Where is he? I know he's eating over there. Charles and drum. Charlie. Who's Charlie? Charlie.
He'll be right back.
Well, he's okay. Mouse and drum. Wait a minute, Denise. You are welcome on the stage to come and make something. No. You after. I got the names mixed up. You did, but Rahman, where are you? Do come and visit the stage. John's gonna take a break. Denny's gonna play some drums. John, grab some food. Okay, who's up first? Chris, you're still on bass, right?
Yes, yep.
Phil. Somebody call Phil? Phil on bass, who's Phil? He must have filled his stomach and left. All right, Chris, you gotta stay for a little while, not too long.